Students, today we learn about the components of food. This is most important chapter in our science for class 5. In this chart you see the components of food. What are the main components of food? The main components of food are carbohydrate, protein, roughage, water, vitamin and minerals and fats. Each type of nutrients have their own function. First, carbohydrate. We take carbohydrate to fulfill our energy. Then carbohydrate gives energy. What is the function of carbohydrate? Carbohydrate gives energy. Then what are the food items that gives us energy? Then rice, wheat, maize and fruits. Rice, wheat, maize, fruits, corn, etc. After carbohydrate, the main important nutrients is protein. What is the function of protein? Protein help our body grow taller and stronger. The example, the food items that gives us protein are milk, cottage cheese, paneer, pulses, eggs, meat, etc. These all are the examples of food that gives us protein. After protein, the next important nutrients is vitamins and minerals. Vitamin and minerals help to maintain a good health. Fresh fruits means seasonal fruits. Fresh fruits and vegetable. Fresh fruits and green vegetable are the main source of vitamins and minerals. Once again, vitamins help to maintain our good health. Carbohydrate gives us energy. Protein helps our body grow taller and stronger. Okay, fat is also an important nutrients for our body. We need a few amounts of fat to maintain our body temperature, help maintain our body temperature. Body temperature. Now, oil, ghee, butter, these all are the food items that gives us fat. It is important for our body to maintain our body temperature. Water and roughage is also important for our body. It is not a nutrient, but it is important for our body. First, roughage. What is the function of roughage? Roughage makes movement of food in the digestive. Digestive tract easier. Roughage makes movement of food in our digestive tract easier. It helps our body to get rids in undigested food. It helps our body to get rid of the undigested food. After then, water. Water is very important for our body. Our body organ need water to function properly. It helps to maintain our body temperature. It helps to maintain our body temperature. It helps to get rid of waste in the form of urine and sweat. In the form of urine and sweat. After then, our chat is complete. Once again, I want to explain this chart properly. In this chapter, we learn about components of food, the nutrients like carbohydrate, proteins, vitamins, minerals, fats. These all are the nutrients which are necessary for our body. Roughage and water are also important for our body. First, I want to explain carbohydrate. Carbohydrate gives energy. Rice, wheat, maize, fruits. These all are the food items which gives us carbohydrate. After that, proteins. Proteins help our body grow taller and stronger. Milk, cottage cheese, paneer, pulses, eggs, and meat are the examples of protein. After then, vitamins and minerals. It helps maintain a good health. Fresh fruits and green vegetable are the source of vitamins and minerals. After then, fats. It is important for our body. It needs a few amount of our body. It helps maintain body temperature and some important organ of our body. Oil, ghee, butter are the main source of fats. Okay, then water. What our body organs need water to function properly. It maintain our body temperature. It helps the body to get rid of waste in the form of urine and sweat. Then roughage. It makes movement of food in the digestive tract easier. It helps our body to get rid of the undigested food. Okay, students.